Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Yep, you were wrong, pal.
What's that?
Your synth pals ain't gonna help you.
Something out there. Some folks never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Yeah, roger that. Damn Kellogg freak. I have to find another way in.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Well, I'm not exactly expecting to find my kid in here, but...
Yo, psst!
There's something you need?
Hey, Valentine.
There's something bothering you?
Are things okay between you and me?
I've been thinking about that myself. I suppose we're okay. I feel like we could be doing more for folks out here, but otherwise, we're all right.
Nothing else for now.
All right.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Done and done. What is this, amateur hour? Oh. Oh, now that is clever. But if I... All right. Let's try a slightly different approach. Not that either. Bingo.
Good job there, Mr. Nick. I didn't hear any door open.
That's it.
Is someone present?
That door didn't open. Let's get rid of some of this junk again. Alright, we're good to go now, my man Nick.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
You're in for it now.
On second thought, buddy. It's not doing anything on the door. Alright, it's just not doing anything on the door. Come on, Nick. You can hide in the bathroom, are you fool?
Sensor critically damaged.
You don't say, huh? This place looks kind of set up like a vault.
Accounting for taste.
Movement detected. You're there, you are.
Nick, where are you at?
House.
That looked like a dead end that way. Here. What are we missing, Nick? I think it was a bad idea to ditch Major, because he could sniff this fool out down here. This got us nowhere, Nick. Something around here has to open this door. Pal, you ain't being much help. Whatever we need. I'm sure this thing should open the door. Why is it not opening the door?
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Don't underestimate us again. Anything useful?
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Storage. Nice storage. Alright, come on, Nick. This dude Kellogg trying to worm his way out of this.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Talk. What do you think about talking here, Nick?
So, here we are. Funny, huh?
Nah, I wouldn't say it's funny at all.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath! Give me my son! Give me Sean! Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay, fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but, ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough.
Yep.
We both know how this has to end.
Yep, you're seconds away from dead, bastard.
You ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Not bad. Oh, some bitch got a stealth suit.
So long. What else you got?
You're not as soft as I thought.
Damn it! I forgot to shoot you with my pistol.
Bastard won't be hurting anyone else. We should take a look around. Get all the intel this place can hide.
I don't think he's dead yet. Son of a bitch, shoot my wife. Got one waiting just for you, pal. Now you dead. Damn, you jacked up too.
This tech. You were barely human.
Frackin' Institute.
You building a collection or something?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I am. Don't start getting on my nerves, Nick.
Perfect.
Thank you. open all the doors. That's it. That's all you got? How'd you even know my kid's name was Sean? Maybe I said it in the very beginning and just don't remember.
Nick.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is. And they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
I'll catch up later.
All right. I'll see you in Diamond City. And don't worry. The night just got darker. But it can't last forever.
Alright, Nick. Definitely appreciate your help. I'm gonna go find my pal Major. Figure out how the heck to even get out of this place. That's kind of what we were expecting anyway. But you did, Kellogg. That's what you get for shooting my wife. Now I'm up. Track down these damn Institute people. Son's doing there. Of course he said 3 or 4 times that he was older than what I expected, which we kind of had no clue exactly how long I had been out for. Thought I said to open all the doors. Why is this door closed? Oh, that's all my stuff. I don't want to take all that out. I circled all the way back around to where I was. Could possibly know how long I've been out for. Oh well, no one knows the answer to that. This is the door that I came. No, this is. Yeah, this is the door we came in. And that's where he was all along. That's the doors I couldn't get into before. Yeah, we ended up right back where we started. So that creepy fool was hiding down there the whole time.
going up.
It's a lot to take in, but I at least know the person that killed Nora's dead.
Roof access.
People dance was calling in. And it looks like these boys is coming in full force. Paladin Dance is wanting all the Brotherhood of Steel people to go to the Cambridge Police Department. Alright, apparently it's about to get deep. Valentine and I done started something up. Get to the Cambridge Police Department. And we will do that in good order. We gotta go get my pal Major again, because we done been this far with Major. We definitely ain't leaving him out on this mix with the Institute. Remember to have fun, be safe, and we're gonna find out where this big blimp went off to. So you guys have fun, be safe, and don't forget to reload. We will see you soon. Thanks for watching.